clever brain. Are you smart? Because dumb people are not allowed to watch this video. And if you are still watching, then let's begin. First question. 1 is equal to 5, 2 is equal to 1, 5, 3 is equal to 2, 1, 5, 4 is equal to 3, 2, 1, 5. It means 5 is equal to obviously 1.
You suck!
1 is equal to 5. It means 5 should be equal to 1. So it means I have to use some other way. 5 5 5 5, 1 1 1 2 2 2, 3 3 4 3 2 1 5.
So next question, we have to move 2 sticks to make a bigger number. And I know for sure that this is not a 3 day number, it must be 4 or 5 day number. So what I have to do is move 2 sticks and make a 3 or 4 digit number. So I can move this or this or this or this.
Okay, wait, if I move these 2 sticks, I can make a 5 digit number.
Okay, next question. 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 550.
But 5 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 15. So it means I have to change something. And 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5
Bruh.
This time I have to cut a watermelon. If we cut a watermelon 10 times, it means it will be around 20 pieces. No. I have another way to resolve it.
Chale.
So this one is difficult. I have to turn this pyramid upside down only in 3 moves. Okay, I will move this and then this to this. Oh, failed. But I got it right. I have to move this to this, this to this, and then this to this. Oh, problem solved. Now Joe was 6 year old. Lulu was twice her age. And Joe is 10 years old now. How old is Lulu? How should I know? Ask her mom.
Bruh.
Hey, cool down. Let me calculate. It's 16. It's an easy one. Now comment down your answers and also don't forget to like the video. And to watch the next video, click here. So that's it.